I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Sama lukisan yang ini, karena gue ngerasa kayaknya lukisannya tuh asli banget, terus pure banget, dan misteriusnya tuh berasa banget karena itu pakai topeng gitu kan, dan ini udah bagus banget sih kalau menurut aku, keren banget untuk anak SMA yang bikin, tuh udah top banget, terus berkarya untuk kedepannya ya, thank you. The testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls a suit before he lifts. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts.
I really thank you for the likes that I get. So far this is the most likes in the whole exhibition. And in the future, I plan to make better artworks than this. And thank you very much.
Just like this.